Yes, but he is a Belarusian, and he presents Norwegian. Really, I will make you how can I say? Oi, Really, and I like this song. Yes, it's his. No, why not? I like. He looks the unusual during the Eurovision. He's young, he's easy. It seems like he went there. He doesn't care. He gonna win or he gonna lose. He just enjoy his performance. He enjoyed to be there. Hi, Александр Рыбак, congratulations. Поздравляю тебя с победой, молодец. Вот, желаю тебе удачи в твоем творчестве и не останавливайся на достигнутом. И смотри легкую атлетику, а в частности прыжки шестом.